it's January 2021, and I'm back at the Royal Oak Senior Center with some music. And I hope you'll sing along, or dance along, or just enjoy music that has to do with time. It's the matter of time. We're going to start with a quote from Art Buchwald. Whether it's the best of time or the worst of times, it's the only time we've got. And today we have about 45 minutes to have time together. Time to look at time in its many aspects through words and music. And I'm going to begin with a beautiful ballad from 1973 by Jim Croce. It earned him a gold record, and I imagine that all of us at one time or another wished we could stop time for a special occasion, a special person, or a romantic moment. Dictionary. Time is the indefinite continued progression of existence and events that occur in apparently irreversible succession from the past to the present to the future. Did you get all that? Einstein said it very simply. Time is an illusion. Now there's time management, time limits, time outs, time clocks. Things that are time-honored, timeless, behind the times or ahead of the times. There's time travel and timetables. We enjoy leisure time, time-saving appliances. Are they really that? We make time, lose time, and sooner or later, we're out of time. We are obsessed by time. We have timed alarms by our beds, on our cell phones, in the kitchen. We have been watching the clock even before clocks became digital. Time is a major subject of discussion and debate in philosophy and science and religion. Why, in the King James Bible, the opening page is all about days of the weeks and nights and days. And the first use of the word time is found in the fourth chapter of Genesis. And in the process of time, it came to pass. And then we have the whole Bible that came to pass. Time has to do with an event or an occasion. Our memories are full of times we had with friends, with family, with grandchildren, with a loved one. Memories are all about time. So here's a song of memorable times. And it was recorded way back in 1945 by the Guy Lombardo Orchestra. And it was the theme song of the Arthur Godfrey, you remember Arthur Godfrey? Arthur Godfrey's radio show. Roosevelt had a favorite song, and it was all about hot times in the old town tonight. About something that happened in Chicago late last night when we were all in bed. Mrs. O'Leary left her lantern in the shed. Well, the cow kicked it over, and this is what they said: there'll be a hot time in Chi-Town tonight. When you hear those bells go ding-a-ling, all join round and sweetly you must sing. And when the verse is through, in the chorus all join in, there'll be a hot time in Old Town tonight. The great computer mogul Steve Jobs has this to say about time, the time that brings joy into our lives: my favorite things in life don't cost any money. It's really clear that the most precious resources we all have is time. Time has to do with duration. You can't touch it, and you know it moves by faster than you would like. Some of us are obsessed with keeping track of time. The very first time-measuring device was created in Egypt around 1500 BC. It was much like a sundial watching the passage of time through a shadow. Then there was the water clock, then the hourglass, and mechanical clock was built about 1330. Today, even your GPS in your car is controlled by an atomic clock. We are in the space age. Time has many descriptive words: second, minute, hour, day, week, month, season, year, biennium, Olympiad, that's a 4-year stretch, decade, generation, lifespan, century, millennium, age, era, and eon. So I think it's timely for a medley of time tunes. It's a good chance to sing along and let the neighbors know they're missing a good show. Give me 5 minutes more, only 5 minutes more. Let me stay in your arms. Here am I begging for only 5 minutes more, only 5 minutes more of your charm. Well, let's do it again. Creates a social problem for some people. Some people are always early, some are on time, and some are always late. William Shakespeare had this to say about those people. Quote, "Better 3 hours too soon than a minute too late." Now, this reminds me of a tune that was popular when I was in high school. Now, that's in the 50s. It was written in my hometown of Louisville, Kentucky, and it was written by Chilton Price, no relation, but a mother of a girl in my class whose name was Terry Price. There was Terry Price and Kerry Price in that class. Kerry was a piano player and a member of the orchestra. I played cello. So everyone just took it for granted that Chilton Price was my mother because she was musical. She wasn't my mother. She wrote this song. It was a very popular song, not only in Louisville, Kentucky, but all over the country western world. For all of you people that are late, you keep me waiting and it's getting aggravating. You're a slowpoke. I wait and worry, but you never seem to hurry. You're a slowpoke. Time means nothing to you. I wait and then late again. 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 9:45. Why should I linger every time you snap your finger, little slowpoke? Why can't you hasten when you see the time's a-wasting? You're a slowpoke, dear. Why should I keep trying to change you? Is that the thing to do? I guess I'll have to learn to be a slowpoke, too. Together several years ago, it was not hard to find popular tunes that had something to do with time. And when I say popular tunes, I mean popular tunes from the 1900s on up. The problem was knowing which tunes to put in the program so that the program would not run over time. So it was great to find tunes that use lots of time words, like this one from 1934. Which includes all the seasons, as well as morning, noon, and night time. All I do is dream of you the whole night through. With the dawn, I still go on dreaming of you. You're every thought, you're everything, you're every song I ever sing. Summer, winter, autumn and spring. And were there more than 24 hours a day, they'd be spent in sweet content, just dreaming away. When skies are gray, when skies are blue, a morning, noon, and nighttime too, all I do the whole day through is dream of you. Because you're every song I ever sing, summer, winter, autumn, spring, all I do the whole day through is dream of you. Morning, noon, and nighttime too. Do you have a favorite time of day? Well, some of us, many of us, including me, have all day to think about it now that we're kind of staying at home. So we're up in the morning and we're trying to find out something to do in the afternoon, and nighttime comes and it's a long night. I hope that at least one of the next few songs is your favorite about morning or afternoon or twilight or evening. The first one is the very first song the audience hears when they go to a production of Roger Hammerstein's Oklahoma. Then we'll have a tune that won a songwriting competition in the United Kingdom. It was written by two ladies, Ellie Beadle and Nell Tollerton. And since nighttime is the time for lullabies, we'll sing a lovely Welsh lullaby. We'll sing it in English. A lullaby that I remember my mama singing to us.
Sunday afternoon, the birds above all sing.
child, and peace attend thee all through the night. Guardian angels, God will send thee all through the night. Soft the drowsy hours are creeping, heal and veil in slumber steeping. By my loving vigil keeping all through the night. It's time to wake up. Have more to sing. I spent lots of minutes looking for some special quote or short poem about the seasons. And I found a two-line poem written in 1630. And then I found a four-line poem written by Yoko Ono, that's Mrs. John Lennon. And they both are about all four seasons, one in two lines and one in four lines, so that'll save us a little time. From 1630, there is no season such delight can bring as summer, autumn, winter, and spring. And then from Yoko Ono, spring passes and one remembers one's innocence. Summer passes, and one remembers one's exuberance. Autumn passes, and one remembers one's reverence. Winter passes, and one remembers one's perseverance. So we have some time, so let's sing another seasonal song. This one is by Cole Porter, written in 1953, and is from the musical Can Can, one of my favorite movie musicals with Frank Sinatra. I love Paris in the springtime. I love summer when it sizzles. I love Paris in the winter when it drizzles. I love Paris every moment, every moment of the year. I love Paris. Why do I Paris, because my love is here. I think this is as good a time as any to mention something that not all of us like, and that's daylight savings time. Don't know how you feel about it, but I just don't understand why we have to have it. The idea for daylight saving times began as a joke, I'm told, by Benjamin Franklin, who proposed waking people earlier on bright summer mornings so they might work more during the day and save candle wax. We don't have to do that anymore, Ben. It was introduced in the United Kingdom in 1917, and pretty soon it spread across the world. But then I found this about daylight savings time, which I thought was very good, and my Cherokee blood kind of went to the top here. When told the reason for daylight savings time, an old Native American said, "Only a white man would believe that you could cut a foot off the top of a blanket and sew it to the bottom of the blanket and have a longer blanket." Would you like me to repeat that? Only a white man would believe that you could cut a foot off the top of a blanket and sew it to the bottom of a blanket and have a longer blanket. I totally agree. So now here's my contribution to the days of the week. You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see your mama at all. You gotta treat your mama, treat her right, or she won't be home when you call. And if you want my company, you can 50-50 me. You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see your mama at all. Monday night, you did not phone. Tuesday night, you did not call. And Wednesday night, it was the same old stall. Thursday night, you dodged my path. Friday night, you said you took your bath. Saturday, you called on me, and you brought your wife for company. You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see your mama at all. You gotta treat your mama, treat her right, or she won't be home when you call. Now if you want my company, you can't 50-50 me. You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see your mama at all. Listen up, you can't see. Short quotes about time. Yesterday. Yesterday's the past. Tomorrow's the future. But today is a gift. And that's why they call it the present. Today. Now this is written by Yoko Ono. Her husband, John Lennon, said these words. Time you enjoy wasting was not wasted. Enjoy today. And then tomorrow from Shakespeare. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow creeps in this petty piece pace from day to day. Well, it's time to sing again about yesterday, today, and tomorrow. Now, as long as we talked about John Lennon, here's a Beatles tune that's one of the most covered songs in the history of recorded music. And for those of us that are over 50, covered songs means the original song that someone else recorded. They covered the original arrangement and they made their own arrangement. People do it all the time in the industry.
Yesterday.
1949, Guy Lombardo and his Royal Canadians recorded this song. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the pink. The years go by as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. You work and work for years and years, you're always on the go. You never take a minute off, too busy making dough. Sometime you say, you'll have your fun when you're a millionaire. Imagine all the fun you'll have in some old rocking chair. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the pink. Years go by as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Now I'm going to sing a tomorrow song, but not the one you think. Not the one from Annie. I didn't bring my red wig. So this is an old song. It's one that I sing with my jazz bands when I have a chance, when we're working. Tomorrow, tomorrow, how happy I will be. Tomorrow, tomorrow, back on my mama's knee. Goodness me, what a great delight when I get that familiar sight of the fuzzy old cat sneaking from the stables, licking up milk on the kitchen table. I know tomorrow a pair of loving arms will hold me, enfold me, days of yore. Mama just can't wait for a choo-choo train. And much loved 1942 movie. Are you thinking? And it's in the list of the top 100 movie songs, and it's on the number two spot. I didn't write down what was number one, but I think it's Over the Rainbow. But this is number two on all the top 100 movie songs from a movie in 1942. Play it again, Sam. Does that help you? You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. No fundamental thing. Still say, I love you, on that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. All man needs man, and man must have his mate that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. Dance, we'll have a dance. Next month.